I know there must be something missing to the story. And that's because in my days on Earth, I have a lot of debts to pay, and the most important debts are those with your family, and I owe my father money. And tomorrow is the 21st, so that would actually make it my Hebrew birthday, which is Ace Jack, Black Jack, 21. So if you go to the next day, it's 22, and then it's bust. It's no longer my birthday, it's past, it's all over now. So I was thinking of what Urantia is all about. It's a time to find a friend, and you have to find a friend, and you need someone to tell you who the friend is, because I ran all week to find a friend who would listen to me, and no one would listen for any reason. I offered money, they wouldn't listen. I offered people jobs, they wouldn't listen. I asked them as my brother, they wouldn't listen. I asked them, do you not listen because you do not care? They go, no, that's not what it is. I got a story. But they wouldn't tell me the story. So this is what I think your Aunt Chia is all about. See, when I was younger and I needed help, the only one for some reason who helped me is my aunt, and I didn't know why, and I felt it was all weird. But you know what? The only one that's going to ever help me out again in the future, with the softest of all hearts, is your Aunt Chia. Your Aunt Chia. Chia. Chia is aunt. So that means you can also say it as your aunt, see ya, and that's what I did. Your aunt, see ya, the two sides of your aunt, see ya. Your aunt, see ya, and the day when I come back, that after I went away, when I had so great of a story and no one to share it with, and I knew at the beginning she listened to me regardless, even if the story wasn't good, she still listened to the history of it. So I came back. So she will be my friend at the end. And when she knows the story, and the story is the truth, and I have someone to share my story, lust, I will have part of the family, making me almost whole, and sometimes almost whole, or homo milk, is just as good as not whole. It all depends, the place and the time. So my aunt, when she hears the story, that's when you shall see the great light pass from the sky. Because once she understands, she's the strongest for transmission of a message. My aunt is probably the best one. They chose her to be the pearl and the gem. Well, if she's the pearl and the gem of all transmission for all angels, the ATM machine, right? Then maybe she'll transmit if she sees the truth in me. I always liked her. I always thought she was a good person. It was always weird, you know, because she was older than me. So it's like I always had to respect and I never got to choose. Because every time I chose, they said, it's just you. I. I'm iRobot and I don't know any better, you know? Ciao. Raphael. Ben. Lazar, like Superman. Lipe means when you jump down on the trampoline, and lipe jump to go shoot yourself back up again. And that's what happens in the universe when you jump down off a rock. Sometimes you hit the water, and sometimes you bounce back up again. It's like in the Matrix. He just went into the ground and out of the ground, and he never got hurt, and he had another chance at life. Raphael, 7286. Put these with the others, back them up, break them down. I'm not putting this together as a movie. They're all different sections, kaboom, kaboom, you know? It happens as it is. Kaboom, kaboom, like the war. You put it all together. See, that's why war doesn't work out. Because you understand part of the story, or the story I spoke about now, but you got to put the whole story together. You'll know the whole truth. Because what's a story without the whole truth? The whole truth is nothing but the truth. Otherwise, you take half, and then you'll only know half. And half doesn't help, because half the direction only gets you halfway. Who's going to tell you the rest? You better start walking, or you better start thinking. Because the mind is courageous. And I love the way it thinks. Take me for a ride on the magic carpet. I'm just listening to the show. Got to buy some razor blades. I got to cut a little bit before I cut the skins between man and the universe, and the spirit and the angel. Those are the skins. The skins on our face. As we push it in, it pops out. Works the same in space. You see, we're sort of part of the skin pocket, the way all space works. Things move in between. They get cornered and they bounce back up, like you jumping with your feet. Man is an expression of the universe. Watch the ways. Learn the expression. Find the right one who can tell you the ways. Thus, you will know the rest of the story. Are you ready to listen? Let us go out together. Hold my hand. We will find this man. When we find him, call me and let me know. I want to be there. It sounds quite interesting. I am Raphael. Angel Circuit 7286. Later.